Hey guys, so in today's video I'm going to show you how to see your phone number on iPhone. So if you forgot your number and you want to give someone your number, so you are looking for a way to check it on your iPhone, here's a quick tutorial guide on how to do that. So all you need to do is head over to your settings and you need to scroll down to phone. So just scroll down to phone or message. You are going to see it in any of these. So if it is phone that is selected, you are going to see my number right here. So just click on it and you are going to see your phone number right here. Make sure you have a physical SIM on your phone. So if you are using Wi-Fi and there is no SIM on your phone, you are not going to see any number in this option. So you can also go over to message and you are going to see it in your message. So just select iMessage, and if your number is registered with iMessage, it's going to show up here. But if your message is not registered with iMessage, you need to check it in phone. So just head over to phone and check it from there if it is not registered with iMessage. If you found this video helpful, smash the like button and subscribe to my channel for more amazing videos like this.